The real work, brothers and sisters, is in the street. If we're going to transform and revitalize our community, we got to take it to the street. We need young brothers. See, and I commend everybody that's here. But some of us have already been in the vineyard, fighting intensively. My elders, I respect my elders that are here. You all have done your work. And I know it's very frustrating for some of the elders who have not seen the torch being passed, especially the civil rights brothers, the brothers that were in the 50s and 60s and 70s. They were out there. Now, we got a generation, they don't know what it's like to get hit upside the head with bricks and called all type of names and know how to sacrifice, because we have a generation of entitlement. Everybody wants to be given things without working hard. Like Mr. Joe's barbecue, it wasn't given to him. You don't know how hard this man has worked to get his establishment. Many years of pain and grueling, suffering, doing without, probably using his last little penny just to make ends meet. But now look at him now. If it was easy, everybody would have it. We don't want to work for nothing no more. We just want to sit around and wait for it to come. But if we really want to see change in our neighborhood, we got to go to the streets. We got to take it to these young brothers. Show them love. If we say that we're Christ, if we say that we're truly disciples of Jesus Christ, they must see love. Not by your words, but by our actions. Because our actions speak louder than words. I can't be cussing you out on one hand and say Jesus on the next. I can't be up in the house drinking a fifth and telling you not to drink. I can't be at the club with my daughter talking about Pastor Cavassier. Or baby, you know, you looking all good. They looking at you. Why don't you have them buy me a drink too? I've seen it. Learn how women, I'm talking about the women now, let the women grow gracefully in the Lord. If you in your 50s and 55 and 60s, stop trying to dress like your daughter who's 18. It's not working. Love who you are. Love who you are. Apostle, y'all got it tuned up over there? Y'all ready to lift us up in Jesus? Ladies and gentlemen, please receive with a clap of praise the posse.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. How y'all doing? Y'all all right? Come on, put your hands together like this. Don't you know that pain we go? I can get my long white robe. Heaven, yeah.
Heavy.
Lord knows I'm trying. Can I say it one more time? I've heard of a place where the walls are filled with jasper. Come on, put your hands together. And all of the streets are bare. Don't you know they're paved with gold? I've heard of a place where I can get my long white robe. Heaven, yeah. How many know it get hard sometimes?
I want to go.
I'm talking about heaven. Lord knows I'm trying.
I want to go.
Talking about all right. Did y'all like that type of singing? Can we sing a little bit more? Y'all want to have some more church, right? Well, why don't you stand to your feet and let's lift Jesus in here. We're talking about heaven. Lord, no, I'm trying. Talking about see you wave your hand.
I want to go.
Talking about heaven.
Heavy. Talking about heaven.
What I like about it, brother.
Heavy.
When we get over there in glory.
Oh, talking about heaven.
Won't have to worry about being lied on. To worry about our name being scandalized. When we get over in the glory,
heaven.
Won't have to worry about high blood pressure.
I'm talking about,
I wish I could get a witness up here. Won't have to worry about sugar diabetes.
Heaven.
When we get over there where Jesus
talking
is. Anybody got a loved one over there?
Heaven.
Looking to see their face again. Maybe somebody got a father like me over there. Let me see you wave your hand. Maybe somebody got a mother over there. Anybody want to see their mama again? One of these old days, church, we're going to take two ways. Yes, we. And fly away from down here.
Talking about
heaven. Hey!
Heaven.
Oh, we gonna have some church in here. Come on, church.
Talking about heaven.
Is there anybody in this building today?
Heaven.
No, you got your business fixed down. Well, if you know you got your business fixed down. If you don't mind, let me ask you one more question. Hey, well, I see you over there. Well, I see you over there. What I like about a sister. Every day.
Yes, it is.
Gonna be like Sunday. And old Sabbath, good God. We'll have no end.
Talking about it.
Let me see you wave your hand in here. If you knew you got no relations, good God Almighty.
Heaven.
Yes, sir.
Talking about it.
I'm talking about
heaven.
Lord all right? Is that all right? Look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor. Say, neighbor. Look at them good. Now say, neighbor. Because God has been good to me. That's why I want to thank him in here. Let me talk to y'all over here. Have it been good to you? Has it made a way for you? Oh, yeah. Why don't you tell God thank you?
Thank you.
Come on, put your hand together. Excuses, God been good to us.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you
for
all you do.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord,
yes, I do.
Thank you
for all, yeah,
all you do.
Thank you for my. Thank you for my ears, yes I do.
Yes,
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
one more thing.
Lord, I thank you. Every time I turn around,
Lord, I thank you.
He keeps on blessing me.
Can I tell you why?
Thank you for my legs to walk. Thank you for my tongue
to talk.
Talk to talk.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Is there anybody want to tell God thank you today?
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Can I say it one more time for me?
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Yeah.
For
if I had 10,000 tongues,
Lord, I thank you.
Brother, it still wouldn't be enough to tell them things. Thank you for my legs to walk.
How many glad you got two legs to walk?
Thank you for my tongue.
Talk to talk.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Yes, I do.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Reason why I want to thank him, because he woke me up this morning.
Lord, I thank you.
Started me on my way. Yes, it
did. Lord, I thank you.
Is there anybody really want to thank him today?
Lord, I thank you.
Hey.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Lord, I thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Tell them thank you. The reason why I sure want to thank him.
And when I rolled that morning,
I didn't have no doubt
that the Lord, he will sure enough bring me out.
Good God Almighty. Good God Almighty.
Wonder, do you really want to thank him? Wonder, do you really want to thank him?
Thank you.
When I realized, Mama,
thank you.
one of my children that could have been shot up. But here we are. Here we are in this room today. Wanna tell God
thank you.
Anybody here wanna thank you? Anybody here wanna thank you? Well, if you wanna thank you, if you wanna thank you, can you do me one more favor? Can you do me one more favor? Yeah, tell them thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are thank you.
Whatever.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. My, my. Come on, y'all. Y'all got to give the guy a hand clap of praise for the posse. Oh, that's lift up Jesus. Woo, glory. Amen. We're not going to belabor the time. We're just going to keep it moving from one group to the next. Mr. Alderman, we want to thank you for your time. God bless you. You and your family, go spend some time with your family, son. All right. Praise the Lord. Saints of God, saints of God, I want you all to put your hands together and receive the dynamic silver wings from all the way from St. Louis. Come on, receive them. Hallelujah.
Check. It's live. Y'all bring it down a little bit, fellas. Good evening. How y'all doing? All right, all right. We're so happy to be in your city on this afternoon. We have to apologize for being late. I think one of the fellas got the wrong address. They were sitting on the wrong corner. But that's all right. We're here now. Somebody tell the Lord thank you. Somebody else tell him thank you. All right. I'm happy to have some of my classmates, my former classmates, classmates of 1962. Robert R. Moulton, Mary Anna, Arkansas. Wave your hand, Preston. He's in your city now. He's one of the karate experts here in your city. Matter of fact, he has a karate school. I have another homegirl wandering around here. We're happy to have them all here. I want to thank this young lady for inviting us back to Chicago. We appreciate you so very kindly. Also, Mr. Burton, he was the one that opened the door for us here in Chicago. We appreciate you, Mr. Burton, and you and your very fine group. We're going to sing for you. We're not going to take up a whole lot of time. Y'all give us a hand. Will you do that?
When I rose early this morning, I was clothed in my right mind. He did not let me sleep too late. But when he woke me, it was right on time. I told him,
thank you for being so good to me.
That's what I told the Lord. When I saw the sun shine in my face, I said, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, he's so good. He's so good.
So good to me.
I just look at the four walls and I tell him, thank you.
Thank you.
Lord, I love you, and I praise your name, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, you so good. I got
to
tell you that.
So good to me.
Let's move on, y'all. I know.
I know you've been good.
Yes, I know.
I know you've been good to me.
I know
you've been good.
Yes, I know.
I know you've been good to me.
Can't nobody.
I know you've been good.
Do me like Jesus.
I know you've been good to me.
Can't nobody.
I know you've been good.
Can't nobody do me like the Lord.
I know you've been good to me.
He walk with me.
I know you've been good.
And he talk with me.
I know you've been good to me.
And he tells me,
I know you've been good.
Boy, you my own.
I know you've been good to me.
When trouble, mother,
is
camped all around my home,
God. I know you've been good to
me. The Lord sent his angels.
I know you've been good.
And the Lord protection.
I know you've been good.
And all of my children.
I know you've been good.
And my children's children.
I know you've been good.
They all doing fine.
I know you've been good.
That's why I know. Any good?
Thank you.
Any good? Any good?
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
I thank
say
you.
Say one more time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come on and tell them
thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you. I thank you.
I know, yeah.
I know you've been good.
I know you've been good to me. You know,
thank you.
He missed out a little part in that, but we won't bother today. You know, I'm so glad I crossed the separation line. Can I get a witness? God is good.
Yes, sir.
Come on, Mark, let's go to work.
Thank you. Allowing me to see myself the way you see me. Thank you.